Hello and welcome to the HeatLine July video vlog. I thought we'd take some time today to talk about an update that we've had in our thermostat lines. Many of our ongoing customers will recognize the HeatLine GFStat, which we have here, which is our standard 120 volt, 240 volt, dual voltage unit, which also comes in a NEMA 4X enclosure for installation outdoors. We commonly sell this with our longer length systems, 240 volt systems, as well as our cord set direct hardwire systems. Recently though, there was an update where we moved from the GFStat to the GFAStat. The GFStat has now become obsolete and will be replaced 100% by the GFAStat moving forward. Many people have the question, what's the difference? Why the change? Why the upgrade? And today, I'm going to explain some of those changes and upgrades to you so that you can have appreciation for why we upgraded to the new thermostat. Similar to the GFStat, the GFAStat has the built-in GFCI with the test and reset, as well as the alarm indicator for the GFI trip. New to the GFAStat, though, is the low temp light, which is a warning alarm that's provided when the temperature dips below the set point by a set amount. We also have, similar to the GFStat, the heat light, as well as our power on light, so we know that power is supplied to the unit. Also unique to the GFAStat is fire protection mode. The fire protection mode allows power to continually pass through to the heating cable, regardless of an alarm trip or a GFI condition. This is important for industrial commercial applications where fire suppression systems have heat trace installed on them that require constant power to prevent freezing. By far, the greatest added advantage to the GFAStat is the option for adjustable temperature setting points of 30 Fahrenheit, 38 Fahrenheit, 45 Fahrenheit, and 50 Fahrenheit for various freeze protection applications. This option was never available in the GFStat, and it gives our customers various options for different temperature settings in various applications. As always, if you have any further questions about the new GFAStat or any thermostat or control options that HeatLine has to offer, please reach out to us and speak with one of our technical specialists. I hope you found this vlog helpful. We'll continue to release a new video vlog monthly, so be sure to sign up to our social media pages or our newsletter to stay up to date. Thank you for watching.